Today we're shooting a four-show, four-night crossover.
It's gonna be action-packed.
The action is through the roof.
All hell is broken loose. Only
Mark. We have an incredible action sequence.
A battle between four characters versus Dark Arrow. All trying to defeat him and totally failing at that.
We get into a nice battle with him and we get our butts handed to us.
3, 2, 1, go!
Didn't think this through, did you? Just you against us.
This is exciting because it's the first time Killer Frost is fighting with the good guys. You know, obviously Nazis are bad, and so Killer Frost can even find it within herself to fight against the Nazis.
We start with the script, and we figure out the camera moves beforehand, and then I personally choreograph all the fights to actually adjust based off of where camera's gonna be.
I don't like to get lost in visual effects. I want to feel like I'm there. I want the audience to feel the hits. I don't want them to feel that they're watching a cartoon. I want them to feel they're watching live people in the midst of the action. So when you see people in this hour of television, anybody going flying across the room, those are real people and real explosions, real fire.
Right, Alan?
The fans are gonna love all the explosions, all the ratchets, all the guys flying everywhere, everybody getting hit, everybody smashing the ground.
Ah, that's what I'm talking about.
This is a really like massive scale. We're trying to accomplish a lot and I think it's gonna be really exciting.
Anyone else wanna be a hero?
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the CW to see more from Arrow.